swear to God, Dana Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just pops up again somewhere else.
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's got to sleep sometime, right?
Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. Your little display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They'd have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. Guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. How copy?
Red Crown.
Oscar 6 Echo, please report to Lima Zulu 1-9er Juliet to escort Commander Ellis to the drop-off. Over.
Roger that.
Ballista 2-2, report to your vehicle. Over.
Ballista 2-2, this is Commander Ellis. Thanks for the escort. I need you to take up the rear and keep your eyes peeled for any airborne hostiles. Don't want to keep the other Firehawk commanders waiting.
Well, I'm just as eager as you are to have a chat with your little Firehawk friends. You just lead me to them, asshole.
This is Ballista 1-4.
Keep flying like that and I'll make you my personal pilot. Look at this city. Just a cesspool of disease. With white light tainted. I wish there was another way. Firehawk's gonna turn the people against us. Heads up, 2-2. We got more of them. I haven't seen flying that sweet since Korea. Look down there. All those civilians running around. In a few hours, they'll all be gone. Damn shame it came to this. I felt safe in one of these things since I got to NYZ.
Air defense at the crash site. Tank convoy.
James, they're surrounding Ellis's chopper. You can't let them get him.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Ballista 2-2, protect Oscar 6 Echo. Over.
Hold them off a few more mics.
That was close. Good shooting, Tutu.
Old city's gone to hell, Commander.
I wouldn't be resorting to Firehawk if it were any other way.
Jesus, watch where you're firing, Ballista Tutu! We got enough hostiles up here!
Myself a note not to piss you off.
What the fuck is all this crap in the air?
Viral spores, pilot. Those biomass towers are pumping them out 24/7. About a month, this place is gonna look like another planet. Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Echo. We reached checkpoint Alpha. Over. Hydras, Tutu. I got the brawlers.
Red Crown, this is Hammerhead 4-3. We're starting to take damage. Over.
This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to checkpoint Beta. It's flying like that, that'll win this conflict. I'll handle these brawlers. Just keep those hydras away from me. This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to checkpoint Beta. Keep killing those hydras, Tutu. I got the brawlers. We need all four commanders present at that meeting to initiate Firehawk.
Dana, you hear that?
Sounds like they're not waiting around. You need to take out all four commanders, James. It won't stop the mission, but it'll at least buy us some time until we find out more.
And you'll fly yourself into a commendation. Red Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Echo. We have reached the final checkpoint. Ballista 2-2 deserves a commendation.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. Land and report for debriefing. Over.
Finally.
All right, Jade. Now consume those commanders before you lose them. It's the only way we'll find out what this Firehawk is all about.
Relax. I'm on it.
Red Crown, your mission is to engage and suppress the hostile. Over.
Which one of these bastards is Ellis?
Your mission is to engage and suppress the hostile. Over.
I've got a make on the target. He's got the upper ground. All units, peel off the block.
Damn, these meaty-loving bastards all look alike.
Like a white coat, son, not a soldier. Nerve gas would have caused zero structural damage. Place could have been reoccupied in 72 hours. This way, we're looking at a total loss, both population and landscape. Strategically, it's suboptimal.
Dana, you there?
I hear you, James. Are you all right?
We need hard facts on this Firehawk shit. Whatever it is, it's gonna level the whole fucking city. Everyone dies. You and me and Maya.
Okay, I'll find out everything I can.
Thank you.